Hello everyone, and welcome back to Freedom Planet. I know it's been a while, but, here I am back, and... Wait, which saved? Probably this one, isn't it? Yep. Alright, let's get started. Alright, last time we... We're in an airship, and it looks like things didn't go so well.
Huh! So that's why your airships are boat-shaped.
Yeah, well, that's very convenient.
How could Zhao do this?
He must have thought we were all he needed.
We would have been ready if he had told us. No wonder Brevin's gotten away with everything. Our leaders are too brain-dead to pay attention to anything but themselves!
Yep, I can agree to that.
Never mind. I'm just... I don't know.
Yeah.
It's all right. How far is the closest city?
Shangtu is just a few miles east. The river should take us there.
We'll give that panda guy an update on our situation. The Magister might be able to help.
I hope he believes us.
Yeah, let's hope so.
Things have been pretty crazy so far, huh?
Yeah.
How long have you been away from your parents?
I'm not sure. It feels like a really long time.
And you've been alone in the woods ever since?
Yeah.
I hope this doesn't sound weird, but... that's kind of impressive. I wouldn't survive a day without my treehouse.
How many days has it been since you left?
Hey, when this is all over, how about we have a girls' night out? Just you and me!
You mean... a play date?
Something like that. We could try out some dresses, or maybe buy a huge plate of sushi and just pig out.
What about Carol? Can she come too?
Good luck getting her to put a dress on.
Well, sure. I'd like that.
Great!
Look, everyone! The city!
City? Where is the city?
Ha ha, my friends! How did the negotiations fare?
Prince Dale took the stone.
We need to speak to the Magister immediately.
I see. Very well, then. He deserves to know.
A 1,000 good greetings to you, Magister.
It's my understanding that Shui Gang is now in possession of the Kingdom Stone.
Not exactly a greatness. Someone else has it.
Explain.
It's been taken by a warlord named Brevin. He has been manipulating the three kingdoms into waging war.
And you have proof of this?
That's a very deep voice.
This is a fragment of one of Brevin's machines. Have your scientists examine it. You'll find that its mineral composition doesn't match anything that's built on your world.
Wait! Don't touch it! This theory you have of a man from another world sounds highly suspicious, at best.
Yeah, I understand where you're coming from.
If you will allow me to explain, Magister, I have a different theory in mind.
This doesn't sound good.
Proceed.
This is nothing but an attempt from Mayor Zhao to cover up the atrocities he committed against our kingdom's stone. He must have offered you a generous reward to come here and make up this ridiculous story. After all, you can't resist money, Sash Lilac and Carol T.
Oh dear, they know who we are.
And you know our names because...
You were quite the fortune teller yesterday, so I couldn't resist doing a little background check. Not only have the two of you been stealing crystal shards, you've been working for the same group that claimed responsibility for the stone's theft.
Not great.
The Red Scarves.
Hey, look, Lilac, it's Zara, identical twin sisters.
They're criminals and spies, Your Excellency.
Is this true?
We were just...
Wait. Magister, we're no longer members of the Scarves. It was a long time ago. We did what we had to survive.
Reasonable, maybe.
Detain them until further notice. Make sure the commander and his evidence are properly quarantined.
Oh dear.
Hey, easy!
Oh, that's quite some, well-positioned cages.
Magister, please! We don't have time for this!
You're right. Take them away immediately.
Examine the fragment! Examine it!
Ah, that stupid panda girl.
Come closer. We can't let the guards hear us. Now, let's try and figure this out. We gotta bust out of here. We can't leave without Torque.
You got any bright ideas, Miss Hero Pants?
It's not gonna be easy. He's been quarantined.
What if we bribe the guards?
Carol? We don't have any of our belongings.
Ooh! I'll pretend I have to pee really bad, and then when they open the gate, we'll make a break for it!
I don't think that will work.
I told you, we can't leave without Torque.
What's that over me there, Mila?
Oh, right. Oh, I got it now! First
like
we'll
Mila's
both
onto something.
And then I'll switch with Mila. And then when they,
This way!
What?
Huh?
I can dig through here! Well, that makes it easy. Let's go!
Actually, only one of us should go. We don't want the guards to suspect anything.
Indeed.
I'll go! For the team!
All right.
The sooner you find Torque, the sooner we can get out of here.
Good luck, Mila. And back at the Shugong Palace.
It has come to my attention that there are still chasers among us. We must neutralize them.
Chasers, eh?
Yeah, I'll get you, Commander!
Well, three of us must be pretty fast if we can keep up with Carol on the motorbike.
According to our intelligence reports, direct infiltration of the city will be impossible without exposing our operations.
As soon as they leave, I want them dragged to our remote base. Do whatever it takes to bring them under our control.
Doesn't look great. And you didn't do
nice
so well,
try.
Mila.
Well, there
well
goes that plan. I'm sorry.
Wait! Tell the Magister, I want to confess.
What?
Very well. It's okay, I have an idea. So Torque has nothing to do with this. We forced him to help us against his will.
I see. Since you have displayed integrity in revealing this farce, I will release your friend. But this does not change your own fate. You and your companions have lied to us, and in doing so have wasted our time and resources. You will remain imprisoned until I deem otherwise.
If I may make one last request, I want to say goodbye to him and apologize for the trouble I've caused.
Very well. Make it quick.
I don't know what to say. We needed Shang Tu's support.
I know, but we can't do anything while we're all sitting behind bars. We need more evidence.
Yeah.
But what about you guys?
We'll catch up with you. Busting out of here will be a piece of crab cake.
Aw, yeah!
Well, I don't know about crab cake, but, anyway, Jade Creek, stage 5. Let's get going. But before so, let me just... As I said, it's been a while since I've, played, so... Whoa! Wow! Okay, luckily I had a shield there. That's... interesting. Okay. Let's try that one more time. Or not. Oh. Whoa. I wonder if there's a way to get to them using... no, not quite like that. One more time. Nah, never mind. Oh, I can do decently with that. Whoa! Well, these meteors are coming down are quite, quick. Oh, what? Okay. Just a platform? It's not gonna snap at us. Whoa. Hold on, I want to see what's down here. Ow. Where do you go? There we go. It's nice that Lilac can swim. Ooh. Shield. So this is the electric shield. Right, got it. Oh, was there anything else down? Oh, yeah, it's just another shield. Okay. Let's head on back up. Oh! Meteor almost got me again. Well, I normally don't like taking lower paths in these... Whoa! In these games. And, well, in platforming games, the fact that Lilac can swim is really a... We got ourselves another life, it seems. But yeah, the fact that Lilac can swim really makes things a whole lot nicer. Whoa! What on earth? Ah, I lost my shield in the process. Oh well. Let's move on. Make sure we have enough air. Could it breathe? Ah, electric shield. Useful. Alright, let's try and get this thing out of the way so I can get this treasure chest. Oh, there's a lot of electric shields down here. Obviously, they expect you to be using them. And to get all the crystals or diamonds or... I suppose it makes sense for them to be crystals, considering they're crystal thieves. Alright, let's move along here. Is there anything else in this direction? Whoa! Missiles? Oh! Just get that little bit of air. Oh! Ah! Another chest! We've got a water shield, but... I think I'll stick with this electric shield, as it's quite useful for collecting all the crystals around. In fact, we're getting pretty close to getting another life because of it. Alright, well, done enough exploring underwater. Let's see what we can do above ground. Whoa! What on earth was that? Ah, okay, so those meteors coming down are actually... they're actually those enemies. Okay, right, we need to get up here. Alright. Let's, ignore those guys. Or... not. Didn't seem to actually cause any damage. Alright. Let's keep on moving. And into the next part, it seems. Alright. What's this way? Ow! I actually want to get that. Oh. Okay, so... Those are interesting enemies to deal with. Let's try and get this. Ah! Got it! And wait a bit more. I want to try and... Nah, there isn't any more up here. By the looks of it. Alright. Let's get around here. I want to try and take a bit more of an up path as the last part. I was underwater for a bit. I'm seeing all the enemies by the looks of it. Ooh, there's a health down there. I wonder if I can get to it. Just back to where we started. Yeah, it was. Alright, underwater we go. Oh, and we're getting ourselves another extra life. Seems to be giving us quite a few extra lives. Maybe I knew the last bosses were hard? Oh, come on. Or maybe There just happens to be all of them. Alright, no, don't go. Just walk up. Yeah. That's good, Lilac. Alright, let's get ourselves a bit of extra health here. I really shouldn't be defeating as many enemies and just moving on, but... Ah, a bit more health than... Oh, what's this from this direction? Ah! A refueling point for Carol. Whoa! What? Okay. This is interesting. Okay, let's get another one of those. Whoa! What happened there? I wasn't... Alright, let's try and do this again. Not exactly what I was. Ah, okay. Refueling point for Carol. Alright, that's... I wonder. Ooh, nice. And a water shield. Be useful for a bit. At least until I find an electric shield, which will probably happen. Let's say remove the mist for this part of the level. I'm probably going a bit too far back left, aren't I? Let's head to the right. Anything down here? Green shield. Not sure what that is, but we're underwater for the moment, so let's stick with our water shield. Springs here. What's up here? A way to get down here, probably. Okay. I really want us to be underwater for this part. Two hits for those. What's down here? Ah. Looks like the exit of the water section. Right. Let's go up this way, so we've done the bubbles already. Do we need any health? Probably not, but... Whoa! Bah! What, no? It's one of those. Let's just continue going right. Whoa. Well, that's one way to defeat them. Just stand on top of them. I'll try to keep that in mind. This is probably going to fall break down, isn't it? Invincibility? Alright. Probably should have broken this first, but... And I can see why there's invincibility. Alright, let's head on back up. No! This way. Come on. Well, that's an interesting way to put the character back in. Okay, I thought I messed up the spring there for a moment, but... Oh, I really want you dead. Thank you. Alright, let's head up over this way. Keep moving. Oh! These aliens are really, whoa! I want that bit of health. And another card. Okay, this looks like we might be very much getting to boss. Just this guy. Whoa! Okay. So he has water torpedoes or whatever as well. Hello? Oh, right. Yeah, end of... I forget that there's end of sections. All right. No, nothing up that direction. Let's keep on moving forward. I guess we're being chased by both the police force from Shuigong. Is it Shuigong? No, not Shuigong. I forget the names. And Brevin's people. Well, Brevin's kind. Okay. Interesting plants. Let's see what's this way. Okay, so it's just another way up. Alright, whoa! My health's getting a bit on the lower side. It's down. Okay. Seems safe-ish. Where I am. Oh. Whoa! Alright. So, just nothing at the bottom here. Okay, so let's head on this one. It's the most furthest to the right. How high do you go? I'm glad that didn't squash us. Oh, fantastic. Alright, let's try this once again. Alright, okay, so let's head on back down and alright. I'm not liking the look of this area. It's probably boss time. Maybe not. I lost my shield. Ah, fantastic. Down, water. Oh, great. Female panda. Okay, whoa. Okay, now it's boss time.
You betrayed the law.
Ah, great. It's an NPC battle.
Freeze!
Whoa. It's not fair, why do you get a shield? Anything at the top there? Ouch! I don't think I'm going to do so well in this fight. Okay, so she does have a melee attack. So, get behind her. Ah! Oh! And an electric shield. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be dying here. So in post-processing, I decided this was a good time to have a break, so hope you enjoyed yourselves, and have a good day. Goodbye.